Hello everybody, my name is the Epic Pikmin, and welcome back to Let's Play FNAF World. Now, I was gonna do a Pop Goes video today because Locked Away hasn't been uploaded to Game Jolt yet. But it turns out I will be unable to record both Pop Goes and Locked Away. Because as you can see, I just died instantly. Do I have auto gift boxes on? Yeah, so they're even blowing through that. Please don't let me run into anything that would be instant. Okay, hopefully two prototypes are instant kill. Going forward, because then I might die in a matter of seconds. Yeah, I'm about to die in a matter of seconds. Please, let me do something. Please. Don't kill me. Gray weeds are gonna Yep, they killed me in a matter of seconds. Let's just keep going. Let's upgrade my ships. Let's see, we want auto gift boxes. This. That. And this. Those are good. Hopefully those can get me to the cave. Alive. I might get to the cave alive. Please, I just want to get there. Please. Please. please let me... I'll do anything. Okay, hopefully these won't be too hard. The glitched object. Let's hopefully find the way to the next area. I gotta do... Oh, there it is. Now, there should be another glitched tree. Let's look over here. I might have to go in there. But first, I'm going to look... to see if there is a glitch tree. There is! Now you're in the third level. Let's hope that this is the right place, and I'm not about to get completely and utterly lost. Please, be the right way. Be the right way. Please, 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 please. Yes! The right way. There's lol bit. Prepper is supposed to be here somewhere. Let's go. Okay, great. They're hopefully not too hard. Hopefully I don't have to go through the world between worlds again, because if I do that, I'm going to be really mad. I don't. Save. Maybe a little bit as a bite that can help me. UFO. So good, no. Run, 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 run. Yes. If you run as soon as you hit a battle, then you probably should be good. Looks like trouble up ahead, but you should be used to that by now. They say that there is a secret funhouse hidden in the circus. It must be inside one of the tents. I have to warn you, I've seen two giant animatronics roaming the fairgrounds. Giant bear and a giant pig. They look like abominations to me. Also, the funhouse is full of false walls and secret doors. Don't get lost. You are getting close to the core of the game. That is where the problem is. Another clock should be inside the funhouse. Nothing else matters. Don't be deceived by the one pulling the strings. Okay. So, that is another boss up there, Brow Boy. But we're not gonna fight him in this video. In fact, this is actually where I'm going to be ending off this video. In the next video, I will... I will have farmed. And maybe I'll have unlocked some new characters, I don't know. And we will definitely take on Brow Boy and get to the funhouse. But for now, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you want. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!